Is it safe to have surgery and anesthesia on your period?
Yes, it is, but be sure to tell your doctor so that if they run a urine test before your surgery and there's blood in it, they can differentiate whether it's from your period or from an infection that might jeopardize your surgery.